Khloe Kardashian rang in her 40th birthday in major Dolly Parton style. The Good American founder shared a video to her Instagram on Sunday, June 30, of herself getting glammed up for the occasion. The clip was synced to old audio of the Jolene hitmaker, 78, discussing a hectic television show schedule. As Khloe's makeup team finished the job, the video cut to show her wearing an all-denim outfit, a tube top, high-waisted shorts and a matching cowgirl hat. "Oh my Dolly, it's time to party," she captioned her post. Although her birthday actually fell on June 27, Khloe decided to throw the event over the weekend, inviting family and friends to enjoy her Dollywood-themed celebration. Khloe also shared snaps and videos from the soiree, which even had a stage for performers to join the party. According to a reshare of one of her Instagram stories, Snoop Dogg showed up to surprise the birthday girl. At one point during the event, Kris Jenner and Kylie Jenner were seen dancing under raining money that Snoop threw into the crowd. 3 days prior, the reality TV personality shared her favorite throwback photos of herself on her birthday. In the Instagram carousel post, Khloe included photos with her late father, Robert Kardashian Sr., and even a rare video of her brother, Rob Kardashian. "Deeply grateful for every moment," she captioned the video montage. "I love you. I am so excited and thankful for this fresh decade and all it has in store." While fans expected the rest of the Kardashian-Jenner family to wish Khloe a happy birthday, some were surprised by her ex Tristan Thompson's birthday tribute, in which he called the Hulu star his best friend.